All right, cameraman, come on. They're invading. This is like, we've been out here hiding in this hideout for almost a year now. And somehow we still got a camera. I don't know what's the matter with that. Who are you? Like, who are you? Hey, you're not Aztec, are you? Well, hello there.
Doofy!
Doofy? Who's that?
Father Nine, Doofy!
Doofy? Who's Doofy?
Oh,
what? I'm all great, the Aztec Temple Man. But what is that? Cameraman, can you...
Oh, I can explain.
Okay.
Doofy was my ultimate ego. Now, the person who was hit by the ice cream truck was actually a hobo, but you never really checked to see if that was me or not.
All right, you have a point there, I'll admit, because the only thing we found was the bottom half, so I give you credit there. I mean, we never did really find his top half. We just thought it was the bottom half because he had big troll feet. But, I mean, it was all good.
All right, so anyways.
We see his hairy butt is the reason. Never mind, okay, continue.
Yes, anyways. I have managed to grab a weapon. Swords.
Oh, really?
The MP5, as you would call it. Made that way. Anyways, on to the other place. We have about 14 minutes before bombs come.
Bombs come? I thought bombs have been going off all night long.
Oh, these are big bombs.
This crap has been going on for a year.
Yes, it has. But the big bombs have come on because they got nuclear launch codes.
So you're telling me you used to be my deputy?
Yes.
But, all right, look, these chitlins, the Aztecs, they have little brutes that fight for them. They're called chitlins. But we gotta go. See that house over there? We've been eyeing it for a while. But see, look, we think the place is haunted. So we gotta be careful.
What would it be haunted by?
Oh God! Oh man!
You've taken one on the bum, I see.
Yeah, I've become lazy.
All right, we've gotten in here safe.
Make sure no one's following us. You know how the mass takes are.
All right. Now, what we're gonna do is simply this.
You need to go up there and see if it's clear. That's what you need to do.
Cameraman, it seems that somebody's been here. I'll go check. I have the bigger gun.
Of course. Always do. Which I will say, I would have sent you up there first. If you still been like you used to be.
Alright. It seems to be clear.
Okay. I don't know why I'm laughing, but that didn't sound good. Okay, I gotta be... Alright, this is gonna skip me laughing out. Yeah, we gotta go up there and see what just happened. This ain't good. I'm gonna throw this up there and see if it takes us. Okay, that tells me it's not up there. Come on. I gotta be dead sleep. This ain't good. This is not good at all. Where is that?
You alright?
My head thing gave the run around. It really does. Doofy? Doofy? Where you at? Doofy? 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 Ah! Why are you acting like
Deputy? Deputy, why are we in here?
What the heck? Where did the Explorer dude go? Explorer Doofy.
Explorer Doofy? Have you been drinking that moonshine again, Sheriff?
Man,
you know there ain't no such thing as Walt.
Walt?
Yeah, I'm an alternate ID guy. I told you I have an imaginary friend.
Well, listen, Doofy, here's where we're at. We're in a house that's haunted. Sounds like a doggone gave you the runaround up there. And I don't even know why we're laughing about this. There's no point in laughing. We gotta be dead serious, because this ain't good. I busted my butt plain as day in that room.
What's that?
Dude, there's something in that room, because when I busted my butt, I landed on something and it made a weird noise. I think I killed it. And I already smells in there. So let's go investigate.
Hey, Sheriff! Sheriff, wait. You can't go in there without a gun. You can't go in there without a gun, Sheriff.
Thank you, Doofy. Can I please have my gun?
Sure.
Doofy, look, what have I always told you when you first came into the office and they made you my deputy?
Not to pee on furniture?
Listen, Doofy, that time we went in that poor woman's house and you peed all over her house. And then you went, and then...
Called me a rug rat.
Well, they did like rug rats, though. You went there after she went in her bathroom and you didn't even use the toilet. She comes in there as solid black in the bathroom. Now, Doofy.
What?
Hershey's. What did you eat that day?
Well, let's see. I ate whatever you had on your desk.
What? No, you didn't.
I ate the files.
All right. No, what? Listen. Just listen, doggone it. There ain't no my files. No wonder where those damn cases went. I almost got fired for that. And almost got killed, thank you. Because one time you went there and then some crazy man, a bomb went off. He came up to me and said, it's a non-bomb. Who's gonna believe that? And then it blows up, and then me and cameraman up in the bushes somewhere. He comes limping around half naked. Anyways, come on. When did that cat get there?
Candy!
Doofy!
What? Get out of here!
Doofy!
Doofy!
What?
Candy was a suspect. I had to eliminate it.
Sir, shut your door.
Okay. Hey, are you in there?
Doofy.
What?
Seriously, Doofy. I know our adventures have been fun.
Hey, there's a demon in there.
Well, close the door, keep him in there. He ain't no problem.
Okay. Sir, what the heck am I holding?
A gun, Doofy. Did I let you have it? Doofy!
I'm sorry, Sheriff, okay. I didn't know.
Well, what you do is don't you open this door, breach, and clear. Remember how I told you to breach?
Hey, are you in here? Hello?
Look, you see, we had a lesson of breaching and clearing. This is not how we planned it to be.
Hey, what's that?
Doofy. Doofy. Man, where'd Doofy go?
There's a ghost playing Revelations.
Jeez and crackers, mate. What's that?
Are you serious? Wait, what? What the freak? I mean, come on now. What in the world is going on?
I have no idea, but whatever this ghost is, it has an attachment to me, as if it was my house, calling me back.
Wait a second. You mean when we were kids that time? That time we never speak of? Me, you, and cameraman Bob? The haunting. By the gods, it is. This is the house. And that time I came out of that dark thing and... What in the world? What's your cat still doing here? That's what I gotta know.
I have no idea.
Alright, listen. Alright, alright, get back focused. That's all we gotta do. What have you been... Alright, this ghost has really been eating a lot. Anyways, there's nothing here to find out. Only thing I know is, we gotta figure out a way to resist. Look, listen.
What's in that mirror? Something behind it. Hold on, cameraman, look at that.
Hi there, everybody!
No! Don't it!
Okay, that was weird. No, hold on.
Hey!
There's no dunkaroo.
What are you doing in there?
I'm gonna pick this up.
Are you trying to communicate with me there?
Why, yes, I am.
What the?
You're in my body and I want it back.
What the heck? What?
He took a vacation. Sheriff, I don't think that's a good sound.
What? We gotta go. Come on, Doofy. Come on, we gotta go.
Huh?
Come on, Doofy. Run it, Sheriff.
Sheriff, I can't open doors. Oh, yes, I can.
What in the world?